Such a silly state I got myself into. I sat up in my bed, the covers drenched in sweat, and beads upon my limbs I fought to wipe away. And panic in my groin, and pounding in my head, I thought I'd had a dream, so often dreamt before. But this was not a dream, or my imagining. I trembled as I thought, this really will happen. The end of all I know, this frame I'm enclosed in. I've heard it all before. Oh, water and fire and retribution. But I want to live with my feet on the ground and my head in the clouds. And I'm touched by no one, granted no faith in my own God or religion. I don't have the time to mean what I'm saying, or say what I mean, or say it with feeling, or speak with conviction to save my own soul, save my own skin into the bargain. And want to stay in frame, but soon I will be no one and have no chance of me again. I want a second try, though there has been a before. I can't believe that I won't be here anymore. I've heard it all before. All water and fire and retribution. But I want to live with my feet on the ground and my head in the clouds. And I'm touched by no one, granted no faith in my own God or religion. I don't have the time